Today we will try to get the subject more in focus with a dramatic effect in Snapseed and Lightroom apps. This was shot on Samsung Galaxy M40 by one of my followers, Lavesh Khurana. Opening it in the Snapseed app, the bright light in the background could be distracting, but I will try to use it to enhance the image here. Starting with some selective filters, we'll try to darken the blue sky on either sides by reducing brightness. Adding some contrast. Darkening the trees in the middle a bit. We'll also reduce the brightness of the dried leaves in the foreground. Saturation 2. One on the subject. We'll brighten and add contrast to make him pop. We'll pop the green leaves to give the image an interesting look. Now, using curves, darkening the overall image. Then in the masking screen, removing the effect on the subject and the brighter part of the sky with little variations of opacity on the other parts of the sky. Also on these leaves in the foreground. Next, I'm going to try to get a bright, warmer effect in the sky. To do that, in Tune Image menu, I'm going to increase the brightness and warmth to the maximum. In the masking screen, going to apply on the parts of the sky. To darken the foreground further, I'm going to use vintage filter with preset 12 and apply it in the masking screen. Now, concentrating on the bicycle, increasing the structure in details menu. Zooming in and applying it precisely on the bicycle. Now for some selective contrast on the subject using curves and masking. Next for some dodging with the brush tool to brighten part of the subject's face. Using curves now to brighten the top part of the sky further. Applying it with masking. Now to get the dreamy effect, I'm going to use the glamour glow filter and choosing the option 2 here. Reducing the glow a bit. Removing the glow effect on the subject and the surroundings. After these edits, I'm gonna do some color grading in the Lightroom app. Here in Lightroom, first in the light menu, just a bit of increase in the whites to get some punch in the highlights. Going to the color menu mix for the HSL sliders. Starting with reds, which you can notice on the subject's face, moving those reds a bit towards orange. Turning the orange leaves in the foreground to red. Moving the yellows more towards orange. Now the greens towards aqua, which gives the image more pop. Reducing the intensity of the blues, which is affecting the bicycle and the subject a bit. Moving the purples towards blue. Increasing the overall vibrance. Now moving to the grading tool and setting some orangish tones on the highlights, which basically adds warmer tones to the sky and more glow to the subject. Adding a bit of vignette in the effects menu. The final look here. Hope you found the video useful. Thanks for watching.